Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a customer who states that when their car's engine is started cold, it rattles loudly for a few seconds. First, we start with a quick scan on the ADS-525X or ADS-625X diagnostic scan tool. No trouble codes are found, but there's definitely a problem, so we'll stay on the ADS tool and use Repair Source, an on-tool repair information library, to check for any applicable TSBs. In this case, we find a service bulletin, number 09-010, that states the rattle could be a variable valve timing control problem. The bulletin says we should replace the VTC actuator. Since this is an older vehicle, we decided to search Google to see what other solutions have fixed this problem. We find several CRV owners who have had the same rattle at startup complaint, and it's been caused by low-quality oil filters that don't have an OE-designed drain-back check. So before we replace the VTC actuator or do any expensive diagnostics, we'll start with a simple oil change and high-quality oil filter. Our favorite tool to help with standard oil changes is the OTC-5961 Drain Plug Pro, which helps get the oil plug out without a mess. For heavy-duty vehicles and equipment that requires a 3/8 inch square drive, there's the OTC-5961HD. We remove the oil filter by using the OTC-4440 filter wrench or our choice of OTC swivel head wrenches. We replace the oil filter with a Bosch 72226 WS oil filter with a silicone anti-drainback valve that helps ensure a supply of clean oil when starting the vehicle. After that simple fix, the rattling noise on cold startup is gone. We'll do a post-scan with quick scan on the ADS-625X diagnostic scan tool just to make sure we didn't miss something. No codes are found, so we'll leave the vehicle to sit overnight, start it up the next morning to verify the noise is gone, and then get the vehicle back to the customer. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.